Here we are in the middle of the Serengeti. In a tent. We just heard some lions roaring somewhere. Maybe they'll do it again and I can record it.
Change the whole profile, you see, the guy is very curious here. Yeah. Africa, I bite a lot of people at night time because when it's cold, kind of like looking in those kind of log houses, he gets inside to warm up himself.
You mind if I get
and
out?
Now you see, you
know, close up?
No, don't go closer.
Okay, I'll
yeah. Now maybe I'll move the car, then you can take the picture from the car. Now you see, like, he's not active because normally, you know, these guys, their body temperature varies according to the surrounding. So now it's a bit cold, that's why you see him, like, you know, it's freezing there. Freezing there, but later on you gotta move. Look at the size of the head, quite small, but he can swallow something big because he has a kind of jaws which are very loose.
So that's why you don't want me walking in the grass. I understand.
Now you understand.
Yes.
Thank you.
black animals in the distance. Those are buffaloes.
Where you want to be?
Serengeti.
So-called bat-eared foxes look like jackals, but with big ears. Mm-hmm.